Oh, you killed a parasol.
I killed a parasol.
Yeah. All right, there we go. Okay, so you're ready for this? You got the prime on you?
I do almost.
Just tell me when you have it, and I'll put one trank dart in this guy's head. Or this girl. Oh crap! No! 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 Ah!
Oh shit!
Everything was on attack.
Oh, I forgot about them.
Oh, that was.
Well, there goes the level 100 comp.
Damn it!
So, welcome to Ark, everyone. We have just killed the best comp we've found.
Yeah. We got this so planned. We got to plan this for so long, and it was like, whoop.
Well, damn it.
I can always go grab another one, but I cannot guarantee it's going to be a high level one.
I'll go look for one as well. I've never actually seen any of them.
They're incredibly hard to spot, and this mist is not going to help now anyway.
I believe Demo actually knows the instructions to turn fog off, but I don't know what it was. That's embarrassing. I'll just pretend that didn't happen and turn it off.
You know what? You just gave me an idea. I'm gonna put my phone also on silent.
Oh, I found compies.
Nice work.
This is 28, and...
Be careful,
so
they are...
will shut up eventually.
They will be
20.
Vicious.
Come on, what's the best one we can get? I think I saw a level 112 there. Move, you damn turtle. Level 72.
72 is good, it's good. And I will tame mud quick.
I'm gonna fly that over to the base.
Alright, let's go. Well, at least
everything should be on passive now.
Yeah, did you whistle everywhere for that?
Passive.
I'll whistle passive here.
Passive.
Okay, all should be good now.
Oh, the poor meat spoiled.
Damn it! Alright, I think there was a stego around here. I'll just quickly go to kill it.
These things are so tiny.
They're extremely tiny, that's what I was saying. It's so hard to get one of these guys, just to spot them. You know, unless...
Are these the ones that were at the start of the second film?
I think the first one, if I'm not mistaken, the first film... The guy was, I think there was a security guard or something?
Yeah, and he's running backwards through the water.
Yeah.
Oh, Ian, in the first film.
Yeah.
He's getting chased by loads of them. And in one of the films, they attack a girl on the beach.
Yes, yes, yes.
Because that's how the actual first book starts.
Yeah.
Some cool, I've read the Jurassic Park books. Got any luck finding a...
Yeah.
Source.
Yes, I have. There's just a turtle in the way who decided to become a carnivore.
I'm going to try and tame a few patches as well, if I can find them around, like high level ones.
Oh, where my base is located, they're everywhere.
I've seen a few dotted around, but nothing higher than about 80.
Okay, I got 3 prime. I'm going to just try and kill the stegos so that we have enough. I'm just afraid they might spoil.
Right. Sorry, not sure why that keeps going.
That's fine.
I put it on silent and pulled the panel. There you go. Turned it off and took the SIM card out.
Alright, I got a bunch.
Excellent. I'm standing still where we were earlier.
Alright.
On my way.
To where I was earlier. Whichever way around it is.
Yeah.
Over here.
Oh, here you are.
Got the tiny little thing up.
Okay.
By my feet. It's a really cool coloured one. Kind of looks like my beardy.
Yeah, the 100 one had like a actually a beautiful color on the back. But anyways, so yeah, we have to make this quick.
Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
And it's out.
Okay, just grabbing the prime quickly. Oh, grabbing everything but prime. There we go.
Tame you, beauty.
Look at that, that's just one.
Oh.
Level 72 plus 35 is gonna be 107?
Come on.
There we go.
Yay!
There's your first compy.
Yay.
They're hard, their names are hard to pronounce.
1, 2, 3, 4. I've got 7 dossiers empty. Right, what should I name it?
I haven't named mine yet. And if you get more of them, then they start forming a pack.
Pancake.
And you can pick them up on your shoulder as well.
Oh, that's so cool.
They look really cool if they on the shoulder.
Named a pancake after my dragon.
Aww.
It's got the same color. Hello, pancake.
Can I call it Daenerys?
Drogon. Viserion. And I can't remember the name of the third one. But I'm going to store all of these in here.
Yeah, like I said, if you get like a pack of them and then you can... What do you call it? They form like a pack and then they... I think that's...
How do I put them down?
Double E. Double tap E.
Oh, there we go. You're staring at the wall too much. There we go. What are the stats like?
They're not great.
Yeah, it's pretty weak. Just got decent melee damage. Well, I don't know. It's the first one I've seen.
Okay, so... Right. Yeah.
So now we're going to try and do the... turret of some kind?
Yeah, turret rocket. Rocket turret. It will be the very last thing you can get on the... Ingram points.
I've already learned it.
Alright, just tell me the materials you need and I'll fly back to base and then... I can bring my quad sword.
We'll do it here if we're here.
Alright, well, we can do that, but we also need a propelled grenades. What's it? The RPG ammo?
Yep. Learned all that.
Oh, you learned it?
Have you actually got the ammo? Or have you just learned it as well?
I haven't yet done anything. I was still trying to level up as quickly as possible to get to it, but I'm not there yet.
Structures. Metal rocket turret. 1100 metal, 400 polymer, 300 cementing paste, and 500 electronics.
Oh,
right.
Yeah, that's gonna take a while.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna cut here and come back when we've got everything ready.
Yeah, it sounds like a great idea, so be right back.
Okay, I'm gonna craft the rocket turret now.
Ooh.
Structures. Metal. Actually, I need to down my camera.
Man.
Sorry, that was annoying.
That's a lot of freaking materials.
Yeah, it's... To make it, it's 400 polymer, 1100 metal, 300 cemented paste, and 500 electronics. Right. Craft item.
And empty. Well, almost.
There we go. Got one of them.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Where is the ammo?
1360 XP. I'm getting shards.
And we can make 9 shots for it as well.
9 shots. Sweet.
What are we actually short on? We should be able to make more, we just need a little bit of gunpowder. Which is... Yep, here we go. Another 285 gunpowder. Child.
Well, I am shorter than you.
And that's 8 more.
Oh, this is going to be so awesome. So, did you set up targets we can shoot at, or are we just going to shoot dinos?
I haven't yet. I know where I want to place it, though.
Alright.
Oh, if my game would kindly stop lagging. Gonna work? Yeah, my frames have dropped a load. Not sure why, because it was fine a minute ago. It's probably because I started recording.
Yeah, most likely.
Ah, little compies in there still.
At least you're not wearing a skirt.
Right. So this needs to go up here somewhere. I'm thinking I'm going to put it on the edge.
I think it's going to be big. The minigun turret is huge.
Going into K vision.
Come on. I'm waiting.
Be patient. But I want to move that forwards a bit. It's going to be sticking off the edge slightly.
Well, it's not like anybody watching has got OCD, so...
It's not like anybody watching this. Yours maybe, though. Ta-da! Oh, this is awesome.
That thing is freaking awesome. Ooh!
17 shots.
You can see it loaded up.
Oh, I can't see it from in here. Hang on.
Let me show you.
Apparently it requires gasoline to work.
Yeah, look at the front. You can see actually the missile sticking out.
Oh, that's awesome.
If it's not loaded, then it doesn't show. So that's pretty cool. So it needs gasoline to work?
That's what it said on the description.
Well, we are in a dinosaur-infested island, so fossil fuel is not hard to come by.
I'm gonna shoot this parasol.
All right.
Oh! That was awesome. That was so cool. There you go. I'll hop off. You can have a go.
Oh, sweet. We'll be my next victim.
That thing looks so cool.
Say hello to my
lady. I'm gonna go for a Dillo.
Oh, damn.
I wanna get something big.
Like that Stego way over there?
Do you want me to bait it this way a bit?
Yeah, try.
Don't hit me, please.
No, I won't.
My legs. Hello, ugly Stego.
And you can't K out. It's beefed off.
Ooh. I'm gonna grab some batch stuff, and we'll make a few targets.
Alright.
I wait until I'm up there to fire it. I want to watch this. Oh. Didn't need frames anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna fire.
Wait, 3, 2, 1, fire.
Ah, he moved.
It missed. You hit the ground. And now the issue with it is you can't aim down that way. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay, that is so cool.
Oh man, this thing is epic.
Got me some food to eat. Right, so I should have a bunch of wood on my mana. Put one there. And of course it needs to go like that, doesn't it? Because arc is a pain in the ass.
Yes, it is. I've got a flying frog.
What have you done with the frog?
I was jumping around on your ceilings and stuff, and I'm stuck between two pterodons. I can't get... It's not, like, sliding off or anything. What if I get off?
What do I need for that? 30 wood. Right, you've got 3 targets.
Okay. Let's see.
And you get 1 shot on each.
1 shot on each. Oh dear!
What?
You ran past me, dear.
Oh.
Okay. Who's going first, you or me?
You can go first. Sure.
Alright. try this one.
Okay. Right, that wasn't quite a hit. But you did scare a pig. Okay, now you gotta go for the other two.
Alright.
Hit!
Yes!
And if you hit the thatch one, it's just gonna blow up completely. And.
It's a hit.
It's a hit.
Oh,
that
yes.
Was cool.
Alright.
Right.
Oops.
And. Hit.
I was thinking of like it arcing and stuff, and then I was like aiming a little bit more above. Oh, you killed a parasol.
Did I kill a parasol?
Yeah. When you hit a target, it went past him, but it's fine. It's fine. That parasol was like, these are lovely berries, but.
Do you want to check what kind of damage it does against people?
Yeah, sure. Let me just put some stuff away in the quartz hole and then.
That's okay, you can shoot me.
Shoot you? Okay. Sounds like a fair deal.
Just take my armor. I'm gonna go into K mode and zoom out as far as I can.
Alright.
Right, I want to make it a bit harder for you to hit me, so I'm going to move away slightly.
Alright. Oh, I just pooped on a turret.
Right. Move out the way of the parasols.
Okay,
hit
ready?
Me. That looked so cool.
I wonder how much...
I fell through the world.
Oh.
Oh, shit, I fell through the world.
Oh, no.
Well, there goes all my flak armor. And I just used up all of my metal.
I'm sorry.
Oops, just hit my mic. There should hopefully be some more down here. Oops, I left that turned on. Yeah, I've got quite a bit of metal left. Frames, why are you leaving me?
My frames are almost gone as well.
Right, where was I standing? Was I here somewhere?
Yeah, I was around there. Yes.
Yeah, my body's gone.
Aw, man.
Well, that sucks, but it looked amazing.
It did?
Yeah, because I zoomed out and had it in K mode. Hooray! Right, get down there so I can shoot you.
I'm trying to get out of... Oh, there we go. I even just put my stuff away. I'm just trying to get push you a little bit into, you know.
I'm going to give Pancake a bit more health. Goes up by 70, which is quite good for a tiny little thing like that.
Okay. Oh, wait. So I got my armor on.
I've still got 3 shots. What do you think the range on these is like?
Well, it did go quite the distance.
No, we didn't actually shoot that far.
I did try to shoot far. Far to the right. Yeah. There was like a stego there, walking around there. I tried to shoot it. And... everything moved away, let's put it that way. Oh. Sparrows.
Alright. I'm terrible at aiming in games, so forewarning.
Hit me, hit me.
Are you gonna go into K mode for it?
Yeah. Hit me.
I'm gonna wait until the things move. Right. Fire up.
That stings.
So cool. Body just went flying. We'll be right back.